The Seattle Seahawks have a winning strategy for remaining a top-performing team in the NFL.
Wilson throws for a Seahawks touchdown!
But how they're staying ahead in the world of data, analytics, and machine learning is what will continue to set them apart. So how can businesses learn from the Seahawks' winning strategy? We sat down with Amazon Web Services to find out.
Being able to make data-driven decisions is imperative today. It's the survival of the most informed, with data spreading faster than most companies can keep track of. Building a modern data strategy that unifies your data lake, data warehouses, and purpose-built data stores, and then adding analytics and machine learning is helping our customers like the Seattle Seahawks to keep a competitive edge. The Seahawks use AWS to obtain insights that help strengthen their team and win games. What if it were possible to aid coaches in identifying targeted areas for performance improvement? Could data better motivate an athlete to realize their potential?
Such a scenario arose from a newly recruited running back. The coaches felt he was not exhibiting the explosive movement that he was known for when drafted. Part of the persuasion challenge was proving there have been missed opportunities to run through the hole. The players and coaches reviewed 3 weeks of data, accounting for all of his handoffs, and were able to pinpoint specific opportunities he missed. With that insight unveiled, the player committed to working a little harder on those plays during practice to see if that effort translated into games.
Several weeks later, on game day, the running back exploded for 55 to 60 yards to the end zone, all starting from a data-driven insight that convinced him of the best way he could improve his game during practice. What if it were possible to build such a collection of data about an organization to have a comprehensive profile of its strengths and weaknesses so that stakeholders could make informed decisions on what investments would translate into the greatest gains? The Seahawks built a data lake combining NFL next-gen stats player tracking with real-time player health and performance data to evaluate the team's strengths and weaknesses and use that to reinvent the way they recruit.
Scouting is an exhaustive process. It takes a lot of hours for the human eye to consistently keep track of where a potential recruit is in the lineup, the number of plays they're in, which players are on the field, the formation, the spacing, and whether the play was properly executed. The Seahawks use Amazon Recognition, a deep learning image and video analysis service, to account for these considerations. This analysis, combined with their comprehensive team profile, is helping scouts identify particularly well-fitting candidates that would otherwise be missed.
After reimagining their approach, the Seahawks coaching staff has been able to make more strategic decisions about every game they play, from how they match the players up with opponents to how they design and execute specific plays. All of that gives them a competitive edge and creates a cycle of ongoing improvement. Beyond sports, here are a couple of other examples of companies that are making decisions based on a winning data strategy. Amazon uses data lakes and machine learning to forecast the appropriate amount of demand for each product, determine how much product to purchase and from what supplier, place products close to the buyers, and ensure that our systems predict accurate product delivery times. Carrier, the global leader of healthy, safe, sustainable, and intelligent building and cold chain solutions, developed a system to give the company a 360-degree view of its spend profile, and then use AI and machine learning to unlock insights from that data to achieve efficiency improvements. Philips, a global leader in healthcare technology, developed HealthSuite, a secure and healthcare-compliant digital cloud platform that helps manage an increasingly complex digital environment of data, reaching from hospital to the home, to improve efficiency and transform patient and provider experiences. We are always improving, always learning, and our technology is learning with us. This is going to change everything about what we do for the better. There are so many new innovations that are going to be possible. That's what drives our team.